are you drawing on? What's your inspiration to keep powering along?
When the scripts are good, I'm good, you know. Or Kate and I both are better when the scripts are good. And so right now we have a really strong showrunner, and he's pumping out good scripts, and we're having a blast doing them, you know. His name is Chris Brancato, by the way.
What are you looking for? Can you tell us any hints about upcoming season?
Well, we're going back to the very kind of fast-paced, high-stake crime solving like we did in like the first four seasons. The only difference this time is the next seven are going to have one scene where Goren sees a shrink, played by Julia Ormond. Yeah, she's awesome, and we've shot two of them, and they're really good. So we're going to do a total of seven. So.